There we go. It's working.
What's up, What's man? Up? How's it going? It's going good.
Mr. Danny Dip.
What's up?
We got Adam from Ferris Fishing there.
Yep.
Elijah from Badger.
Hey, Elijah.
Tim.
Yeah, found something over here.
Stay on there.
Oh, baby. Look at that. That's an antique.
Oh, no. That's like a traffic light.
That's an old railroad light.
Well, I've been wanting those for a long time.
Yeah, that's what Paul found that one day.
Woo!
It's all got glass in it. Look at that puppy.
That is awesome.
We're going to have to clean that one up.
Oh, and a screwdriver. That's like a stubbiest screwdriver I've ever seen.
Stubby screwdriver.
Was that DeWalt?
No, yeah, that's Stanley.
Oh, Stanley.
Yep, there's the glass. Ooh, we even got a blue light.
Oh, yeah.
Look
that's
at that
clean.
Blue light.
Dude, that's sweet. That's going in my room.
Good job, good job.
Woo!
Look at that.
See if I
can.
It's playing. All right, guys.
Ready? Go. Whoa. Right, we threw the grapple hook out here, and we have ourselves Kiz bike. Old BMX bike right there. Woo! A bunch of fishing lures on it, fishing line. Pretty sweet. Kratos hook. Okay, we just got a fish.
I got it.
On the BM bike, with the bike here. We just got ourselves a fishy.
Waiter on there too.
Oh,
stopping
cart
in a bike
or something.
Or
about
pull it up,
it,
Paul. Let's go. Hey,
yes, to bike in a fucking shopping cart.
It's caught on something.
Look at.
I think I got it.
Gas, it's coming. It's coming. You got it. Keep going.
Good? Or did you hit the claw?
Almost did.
Oh, it's heavy.
Hey, you popped it off. I think that motorcycle was stuck on it.
What?
That's a small shopping cart too.
Well, so.
Hey, we got hooks on. Here, we got a bag coming up.
Watch out.
We got some bags.
There must be a sign right there.
Got a fishing hook.
Oh, yeah,
right there.
Cut her
Sweet.
Open.
Cut her open.
Right.
With these bags, I should say. We have a diver in the water right here. Adam's in the water for Ferris Fishing, and there is a motorcycle in the water. We're going to drop a hook.
No, not yet. Hold on.
Okay.
That's where that.
Hold on. Grab that shirt, put it underneath that rope.
He's picking it up too, I think.
Yeah, he is.
Oh, it's a moped.
It's heavy.
Oh, look at all that oil.
Someone grab that wheel.
Man, I was saying that about hitting my shoulder socket. That thing is heavy.
Hey, that's what I saw, the key in the ignition.
Great fish.
Dang.
Woo-hoo.
Nice.
Good job, gang.
That's fine.
Hey. I'd fish bump you, but you're in the water.
That's a workout right on.
Oh,
man.
Yeah.
Man,
got one coming out of the battery compartment. We got a big boy there.
We just took their home.
Oh, look at that friendly.
You said there's a key in it still?
Yeah. Keys in ignition.
Oh, yeah.
Right.
Dude, that's sick.
Key's still in it.
Why would you get rid of it if it wasn't stolen?
We got everybody here helping.
This is how you're gonna be
on this massive cleanup that we set up, or Zan set up. We got Adam down there.
I'll have all three at once.
Yeah.
Wheelie on it.
Ben's gonna have a fleet.
Any dip, Zan. All of them are down here.
Oh, my arm.
Hold on, I'm coming. They got themselves another one.
Oh,
hold my leg, someone hold my leg.
Let me get my glove back on.
Hey,
I had to. I got that on video, Zan.
I saw that big frame.
Oh, guys, got another. Oh, my gosh.
It's super light.
Okay.
I didn't know it's heavy as the other one.
We got another moped coming out of the water here.
Woo!
Okay.
Hold up.
I fell over.
I saw that one.
My magnet was stuck between my.
I thought that was.
Watch your feet.
From a car. I saw it right there.
That magnet
okay.
hits my finger, that's why I dropped back.
Moped, number two of the day.
That's why I pulled in from out there. Holy cow.
Good.
So that's legitimately my first one.
Yeah, I'm gonna have something else hooked out here. Holy cow, what the heck is that?
Street lamp.
Oh. Yeah, it's a street light.
Wow.
Street light hood.
Ooh.
That's a big boy.
Wow.
Woo!
They're a lot bigger up close.
Yeah, they are. Any friendlies in there?
Look nice.
What's that? What do you think it is?
The street light.
Oh,
yeah, I do that again.
Well, I want another picture.
Well,
I did see. I pulled it, and then it won't stick again.
Hey, Daddy, give us the background there. Just pulled myself up some old fingernail clippers. Only half of it. Watch Adam's face, because he's right by it.
Oh, that thing's budging.
Right? Yep. Pull.
That ain't moving.
No.
See, I got a spot on the back that we could hook the truck to.
Adam, what I want you to do is take that loop there, slide it through, take the other loop, and then we'll, that way it basically ties it on.
Yep.
And then hand us up whatever you need.
All right.
It's bright colors so you can see it.
Yep.
Pick a side. Whoa, it's all kinds of mud.
Struggling.
Yeah, it's a really big V6 in it though.
Oh, he got it up.
Ooh, wait 1 second.
Yeah.
Drop it a little bit, gotta move the shirts.
You got it.
More, yeah.
All that thing's all massive.
Dude, that might be like a Harley or something. That's huge.
It looked more like a sports bike.
He thinks it's a Honda? Yeah. Dude, a freaking really...
Honda.
A ninja would be sick.
Oh,
he has it's an old bike. Oh,
no, that's
dude.
Really old. That's like vintage.
Look at all that oil geyser getting out the water.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah, it's coming
back
up.
Back up.
That looks like a Beamer.
That's vintage.
That's
Oh, that looks just like my Kawasaki.
I was gonna say it looks just like
a Kawasaki.
Like my 350
Kawasaki Enduro. Holy crap, dude!
It's got a golf ball stuck in it.
We were pulling it up here. See if I can get around.
Where's my phone?
So we got a Honda motorcycle here.
Wish I could get an old.
That is old muscle bike.
Make it smaller.
Look at that, man. It's crazy.
I'll open it all the way up.
Alright, I think you'll be good.
Hey, wait, we need to check the tire pressure.
Yeah, is it good?
I think so.
Oh man, that's a full size for sure. I don't know.
Oh yeah, we have to.
Yeah, your GoPro's on the ground.
We're up over there.
We need that's more people.
Pull back a little bit. Here she comes again. Oh, back up in case the hook comes.
I am pulling, pull on that hook.
I think you guys need to pull this.
I hope you can keep it.
Hold it right there.
Catch it on it.
Stay right
grab
there,
a
girl.
New strap.
Actually, do you think we can pull that hook now?
Yeah. I think you can pull the hook.
Yeah.
I think all three pulled the hook.
Yeah, okay, watch out. I need to get this hook.
So he has to pull as you guys are doing it.
Yeah, I'll go over here. Yeah, let's go start right here. So swing. Ready?
See how much they can swing
ready?
First
for you. Watch out behind it, because once it gets loose, all that tension. Yeah,
that's
ready.
We need to, hang on. Where's one of those big bars?
He said, I'll keep that tension. Sorry, slack lining on it.
The wheel stock hits flat. It's not road ready.
Open over.
Yeah.
Hey. He's getting in there. Watch out, Ivy. He's about to back up. Oh.
Damn it, you broke
Hold
my bike.
On, Hold on.
You guys broke my bike.
There it is. Go, go, go.
Woo! Pull it a little more. Hey, let's pull it with the car a little more.
Yeah, pull back. Yeah,
Kale,
pull
back up a little bit. There we go. Woo! No, my headlight.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. Right on, man.
Congrats, guys. You guys did a lot of
muscle. Oh, man.
There's another golf ball stuck in it right there.
Fuck, I broke the Brinklers.
Hey. Oh,
nice. Dang.
Yeah,
this
looks like a 67.
That's a big one.
Like 71,
175 maybe. Is what it says right there.
I mean, year.
The high will be under the gooseneck. I'll tell you the year.
This looks just like
the 175.
It'll be right here.
So similar, yeah.
There could definitely possibly still be a VIN on this one.
Yeah. Okay, watch out.
Keep it. Where you gonna put it? This is. Well, whoever grabbed this bar out of here, that was helpful.
Yeah, I wonder who.
Whoever fished that out. I wonder who grabbed it. Don't tell an idea.
Look at this bike, guys.
Yeah, if you
there's
didn't
so
grab
much
that,
in there. There's someone's fishing equipment. Someone's like sample dog
for a minute.
Nice job. Dang, guys.
Yeah, that's what we saw in the water right there.
Look how good, to be honest, look how good his shape.
The ears off of it.
Look how good his shape.
Go hold an ear. Oh, yeah.
Let's get all three of us on there.
Dude, yes. Oh my gosh, please.
On the back fender there. Ready?
One, two, three.
Kickstand.
Oh, yeah, this would be a good picture.
Okay. Let it down. Let it down.
Kickstand down.
Kickstand. Oh, that's a center stand. We can put it on the center stand. It'll probably hold better.
Yeah.
Why don't you lift the back end?
Yep. Lift it.
Ah. Bring it back to you. Yep. Drag it backwards.
Drag it backwards. There you go.
There you go.
Yeah. All right, get on.
I don't know if my pants will allow me.
Beep.
Where's the old dude?
Bars.
What is it?
Here's the handlebars.
Ah, the light's broken. Went in the side of my leg.
Oh, Danny's
hey,
going.
So, hey, Elijah, if you can get on here.
Yeah,
get on.
Here, why don't you do me a favor?
Hold on.
No, you're good. Just take a picture of where it's ready to go for it.
Careful, you're hitting me in the balls every time you rock. Get right here.
Oh, of course. I don't have the stretch ability. Oh, the golf ball just fell out.
For a second, so. That would have been a photo op. I'm also going to step.
Oops. His camera's right there.
Oh.
Did you?
Oh, dude, stop hitting me in the ball. Damn. Oh, you just ripped my damn thing.
I did?
Yeah, you leap forward and pull up. That's a nut to butt shot right there.
This is a bunch of stuff we pulled out here. We're going to spin around here. We're going to spin. There's scooters. There's bicycles. There's street lamps. There's another bicycle. Half a shopping cart. Two scooters. Another shopping cart. We have two laptops, a cell phone, some chairs, a couple more bicycles, some large pipes. All this stuff we pulled out today with the help of Danny Dip, Badger, and First Fishing. Cooper's Landing.
Yep.
Cooper's Landing.
Yep. Yeah, it's a 175 Honda.
I need to put you on hold to grab an
island.
There's like your skills.
Until you slide on those leaves.
And you guys are still behind Cooper's Landing with
that? Yes. Yeah, right now. I don't know how long he's going to be, though.
And what is your name?
Zan. Okay. Thank you.
How's it going?
How you doing?
Good. I'm glad to see it's over here.
Yeah, it's right here. I dragged it. It was actually way down there in the water.
Oh, really?
Yep.
How far out did you have to throw?
Huh?
How far out did you throw?
Actually, we had him in the water.
I was in the water. I scuba dived, so.
Oh, okay.
So he was able to hook onto it. And.
Yep, and then they all pulled it up, and we drug it out here.
All right.
Yeah, I started chipping some of the gunk off of the other side and started looking at some part of a VIN number there.
You did see one?
It's a partial number. It's like 713 or something like
what
that.
Is it up
here? Yeah, it's on the other side.
Are we going to flip it?
Yeah, I have to get some gloves on.
Okay, now we
got it. Yep. Watch your feet there.
Yep. Drop it. Whoops. Yeah, right there. You can start seeing it pop.
Oh, yeah.
So if you get that crud off, you'll probably get the rest of it in.
You know what? I'm not gonna be able to get there. As far as I'm going.
Yeah, the problem is like scrap yards. Yeah. They won't take it without a title, so.
Yeah, once they get the impound lot, maybe they have to lose it off or something, or just brush it, or I don't know, they see what they want to do.
What do you guys do with mopeds? Since you don't need a license, do they need to be, can we take them to scrap yard? We got a couple back there.
Yeah, we got two mopeds down there, too.
I said, I don't know.
Because, I mean, it's just what, like, how many feet you think it is?
And they're pretty destroyed too.
Yeah,
they're pretty much left to them, so.
Probably, pretty much.
Probably about.
Yeah, I couldn't find no VIN plate on those.
Okay. They're probably okay, but don't take my word on it.
Yeah.
So who hauled it up?
We kind of all.
I was in the water.
He was in the water. He put the strap on it. I used that to pull it out.
I found it in the water.
I originally found it like weeks ago, and I saw it in the water.
Yeah, we kept on getting magnets stuck to it. We just didn't know what it was.
Okay. Yeah. Damn, these things are strong as hell, huh?
Yeah.
Well, we used the hook on this one. We used the strap.
The
magnet did move it originally.
Yes, it did, a little bit.
Well, let me grab your name.
Okay, I'd always love to hear back.
I don't know, that would be that dirt bike, this one, and two mopeds that we pulled out at the exact same spot.
Like, how far down?
Oh, you got the water tank right here?
Yeah.
You just got that open field a little bit, it's right there.
There's like steps going right down to a concrete platform.
Oh, yeah.
Where all the homeless hang out down there.
Yep.
Lots of stuff back there, dude.
I found so much. We don't know.
Well, you guys just have a tow truck that you guys call out?
Yeah, I'll
come
out. One up here.
Okay.
Cool. You gotta take it in your squad car?
No. I mean, you can ride it back.
Yeah, I was gonna ride it, but.
You probably don't want to deal with smell.
Tire pressure's pretty good.
Yeah. We checked the tire pressure already.
Well, that's funky when you moved it. I saw the water slosh.
A little bit of WD-40 in a run.
A little light there.
A little bit down there.
It's been down there for a minute.
You have any WD-40? Pretty sure you can make that thing run.
No. Probably was a cool bike.
Yeah, they were nice little bikes back in the day.
Good one.
Yeah. Nice day. All right, now time to go.
Be safe.
Ooh.